Tell me something. Keep moving.
Elliot's an expired, and soothing syrup production has ceased. Outrageous!
Fry intends to endanger all of London at the hands of the mob.
Or perhaps he doesn't intend much of anything at all.
Thank you.
But simply content to dice with our lives.
The asylum is shut up. Medical care throughout the city is in disarray. He does not, cannot understand the consequences of his actions. The man is clearly an anarchist.
Gentlemen. This tea was brought to me from India, by a ship, then up from the harbor to a factory, where it was packaged and ferried by carriage to my door, unpacked in the larder and brought upstairs to me. All by men and women who work for me, who are indebted to me, Crawford Starrick, for their jobs, the time, the very lives they lead. They will work in my factories, and so too shall their children. And you come to me with talk of this Jacob Fry. This insignificant blemish who calls himself assassin? You disrespect the very city that works day and night so that we may drink this. This miracle, this tea.
I'm nearing the end of my research. Our beloved London shall not suffer such a bothersome fool for much longer.
And what of this sister I've heard of? Miss Fry.
Miss Fry shall be gutted. Soon enough. Delicious.
Sorry to interrupt, Initiate. Thought you'd like to know that Sean and Rebecca got away from Otzoberg. Berg runs a unit called Sigma Team. Violet DaCosta is his tech support. They've been hunting and killing assassins for a long time. Thank God you're all right.
Oh, tish tosh. It'll take more than a Templar super soldier to end the glorious saga of Sean Danger Hastings.
I was talking to Rebecca.
Right. Anyway, Berg's presence confirms it. The Peace of Eden is in London.
The Initiate's data sync suggests it's the Shroud.
The Templars seem to want it pretty bad all of a sudden. They must know something we don't.
The only thing we know is that we can't go up against Sigma Team alone.
Leave that to me. In the meantime, keep a low profile. Let the Initiate continue to sync the data.
Owning the railway wasn't enough. Now Starek has bought an omnibus company as well. I suppose he wants to control the neighborhood's workers and keep them under his thumb.
Pearl Attaway is Starek's competitor, is she? Perhaps it's time I went into business.
And Miss Fry, what are your plans?
I studied the history we recovered from the Kenway Mansion's hidden room. I'm off to a certain monument.
I need a wee bit of advice.
I'm told Dr. Elliotson came to a bad end.
Let's go.
Would like to thank our esteemed guests.
So the hints you found in the Kenway House lead to the monument.
What a wonderful use of your time, following me around asking obvious questions.
Well, since Henry isn't here, I thought you might enjoy the company.
I don't require any company, and Mr. Green is following up on some leads of his own.
Oh yes, Mr. Green, that's a fascinating idea. Oh please, Mr. Green, come and take a look at this book and stand oh so close to me, Mr. Green.
I do not. Perhaps you have nothing better to do, but I'm busy protecting the assassins.
Are you really? What was it Father used to say?
Don't allow personal feelings to compromise the mission.
Precisely.
Anyway, I'm off. If I find any more wild geese for you to chase, I'll be in touch.
Be ever more pleasant for your absence.
Sanitation facilities and less open play. What a racket! You sound like a bunch of children!
How are you there, Evie?
You are being very ungrateful! Do you really want to keep me?
I could use your help.
Right.
Everything you need to support.
Are you well?
Oh, right. Right. The best of luck.
They're all yours.
Shots!
require your help. After you.
You're making a right change of yourself.
Get them.
Oh, no.
You can't run forever! Break it up, now!
Our esteemed guests, the Right Honourable Premier Disraeli, members of Parliament and others, for being here today. Conditions near open flame and with few methods of fire control. Will you please stop shouting? I would like to thank our esteemed guests, the Right Honourable Premier Disraeli, members of Parliament and others for being here today.
I've something I need you to do. They're all yours.
What do you reckon she's up to?
Normal people don't hide about like that.
Strange girl.
I have some work for you.
You won't need to.
Come now! I see the glint in your eyes.
She'll finish.
Hello, what's she up to?
This looks familiar.
What a rat!
glad you do.